Let's make a hat.
We want two papers, scissors, pencil, scale, stapler, fevicol.
We'll start making this hat.
Take one paper.
Let's start making hat. Draw.
Then cut this. We have to cut it.
Let's attach this too. Like this. We have to draw a line like this. It has to be rectangle like this. Then we'll cut this line. Cut these two lines. Then one more line we have to cut. Now we have to cut this semicircle. Like this we have to cut. Now we have to draw like this. And we have to remove this paper and we have to cut it. Draw the lines like this. we have to cut it.
You can also use that.